Hi, my name is Natalie. I'm a software engineer on the Google Web Designer team. And in this demo, I'm going to show you a new feature that's now available in the Advanced Mode Timeline, which lets you change the duration of an animation that you've already created. So in this example file, I have several layers that fade in sequentially. It looks like this. Play it through. Pretty simple. So right now this animation takes about a second and a half. And so let's say that I'd like for it to take more like 3 or 4 seconds, or maybe I'd like to compress it down and have the animation be done after 500 milliseconds. This is now pretty easy to do right in the UI. You select your keyframes, you hold down shift on your keyboard and click a keyframe on the right end of the selection and drag to set the new length. So I can stretch it and I can compress it. And say I drop it right around there. And you can do this for any selection of keyframes, not only entire layers. So for example, if for some reason I'd like to stretch or compress or change only the keyframes on the end here, I can do the same thing. Just select them, hold down shift, and drag. And non-contiguous selections are also okay. So I can select keyframes in a configuration like this. And this will also work. You can also scale keyframes in the other direction if you'd like to keep the right end fixed and extend the length to the left. All you have to do is, once you've selected your keyframes, hold down shift and begin dragging somewhere on the left half of the selection instead of on the right. And the rightmost keyframe will stay fixed and the length will change to the left. And remember that you can have some pretty precise control over the selection. You can, as we've seen, you can use the marquee tool. You can click keyframes individually to select them. And you can also combine clicking keyframes or using the marquee tool with holding down the command or the control key to add or remove keyframes from the selection. So for example, I may have selected some keyframes with the marquee. I can hold command or control on my keyboard, drag some more, select some more to add them to the selection, and I can also, while holding command, I can deselect some keyframes. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.